think a lot of people are going to go home from this rink remembering this game. And it might be their first ever game, so they're being rewarded here. There's a shot from a point that gets by Omar. It's going off.
Yeah, penalty call is Kucherov's
got to be going off.
He is. Anderson's come out. Extra attack goes on. Look at this! Ceci scores! Unbelievable!
Pulls it right in the trigger zone. What a nice left leg save. And then they exhausted Ottawa Senators. There was very little left. Girardi throws the hit on Stone. In comes Tierney, throws it out in front to Ceci.
Of this first period. Nielsen had it picked off by Stone. Howard's a save, big rebound, they score! Neutral zone turnover. Last minute of a period leads to that.
Joshua, the rookie defenseman. Takes it around Letang. Wants a wraparound. It's denied by DeSmith. DeZingle gets it behind the net for Matthew Shane. Ottawa changing. Now a chance. Score. Cody Ceci.
It all makes sense.
Yeah. Here's a chance for Cody Ceci. He scores! Up top, over the shoulder of Thomas Greiss. And it's 3-1 Ottawa.
Boy, everything they shoot is just going into the net tonight. And
Brady Tkachuk. Sends it across. Goes Aaron O'Neill. Trying to move it. Now does. Skating in. Here's Ceci. Shoots. Goes! And then this little shovel pass. And over to Ceci it goes.
Marlowe tried to get the puck back to the point. He stumbled and the Senators are through center. Trailer is Cody Ceci. He shoots. He scores! For a minute after Brown's goal, Ceci makes it a 3-2 Ottawa game.
And you know, how often do coaches say good defense in your own zone can spring you offensively? A little give and go with White to Tkachuk and the drop back and another perfect shot.